Howdy folks, and here we go for another exciting episode of Boxercise this morning, this Saturday morning at 10:30. Okay, hope we're all well, feeling the force, feeling fantastically good. We'll have a little jiggy jaggy and then get things going then. Right, okay, here we go. Let's take a nice big reach out, reach to them stars. Wake ourselves up, for those of you that have just got out of bed. We can give ourselves a bit of a sway. Yes, we can drop the hips laterally, left and right. Nice stretch as well. Oh, this is nice. Okay, let's work a big circle. Keep the arms up. We're going to fold ourselves down, relax in these big circles. Steady, up we come. Let's take it back around the other way. Yeah, okay, back round again. Steady and control. All right, nothing too soon. Nothing too fast, too soon. Back around we go. Loving it. Ah, yeah. Whee. Okay, last one. Let's hold it there. Let's just pick up a knee and we'll switch it for the other side. If you bring it up nice and high, fantastic. If not, just keep it nice and low here. Up we come. Okay, let's rotate that hip around. We want this one a couple sides. We'll get a bit kicky a bit later on. We want good hips, active hips, hips that are ready for it. Okay, one more this side. Super, around we come now. Ooh. That's really gonna put it up and bring that leg around. Other side, good. Oh, we're feeling a bit dancy this morning. We'll catch the beat up in a sec. We'll move and groove to the beat to get nice and warm. One more time this side. Good, legs steady then. Let's just reach around one side and the other. So we've got some nice spinal rotation. Big reach, jumping up with these arms now. Ooh. Excellent, nice. Big reach. And we've all got loads of energy this morning. I feel the need for a bit of a leg blowout. I don't know how you guys feel. We'll see how we do when we go along in a second. Good. Okay, we'll hold it there. So easy would just be to step it out here, or we can take it into a jog now. So we'll loosen light on our toes. We'll switch around over the side, leading with that other leg, of course. Let's take it back around. Okay, let's step it out. Let's pick the tunes up a bit. Let's drown me out so you can't hear me so much, but we got a beat. We'll step it out to this beat. We'll really get things going. Okay, so we've got a beat. We're all stepping now. Absolutely. Good. Legs steady. Let's hold it here. Let's take it down for a little squat. Nothing too big too soon. Here we go. We've got a beat. We're using it. Woohoo! I'm tempted to sing to these lyrics, but I won't. I'll spare you the pain, because I'm not a singer. Looking awful, actually. That's it, good. Let's keep this going. Okay, come up for a toe touch now. So, a bit more effort as I'm coming up here. Up, 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 up. Okay, let's bring an arm in. So, we'll keep these squats going a little and light here. We're just going to come up for a reach. Nice big reach, really opening up here with my hand. Arm up, big reach, big reach. Excellent, let's add to it. Let's join both up now. We've got that little squat. We've got a little toe touch. We're reaching for the stars. Ooh. Okay, relax the arms, just the legs. Let's reach it around now. Big reach, left and right. Ooh. Keep your legs going, little and light, don't have to go too big. And we'll change the arms now. We're gonna hook as we come round. That hook punch, squat step, squat touch, and a hook. Up, 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 up. That's it, we're hooking. Yes, we are. Ooh, round. Excellent, nice. Hook, a few more. Hook, 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 hook. Step it out here, guys. Okay, let's take it to a low kick, double tap, and we're gonna switch. Other side, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three. gently lifting up that leg, striking out. This is easy so far for the legs. I'm just picking up that knee, extending out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Okay, we'll keep this going. We'll build to this. Because this will lead nicely into a front kick in a sec. So we've started nice and steady, nice and easy. Let's just build slightly and gently now with this front kick. We're still using the beat. 3 on the floor, 1 in the kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, higher again now if you can. So we've really, really progressed into this one nicely now. This front kick, up we come. Use your hands wherever you want. If you want a bit of balance, stability here, we're gonna keep this stepping going. Yes, we are. 2, 3, kick. 1, 2, 3, kick. 3, kick. That's it, nice, let's go. Woo! And again, let's work with this. 3 and front kick, yahoo. Hup, hup, couple more. Hup, 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 last one. Step it out again, let's step left and right now. Good, so we're getting warm, we've worked on the hips a bit. You can get a bit wider here if you can. I'm gonna work the arms out to the sides here. So we can go gentle here, here, or we can go big. Excellent, good. Hup, 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 hup. That's it, good, excellent. Really drive with them legs now if you can. Like I said, we're gonna use the beat this morning for a bit of a warm up. Yes, we were. We are indeed, yes. Keep it going. Hup, hup, hup. Really getting the arms going now, getting the legs going. Getting the pulse up, absolutely. Woo! Okay, let's step it out here, guys. Here we go, we're gonna go front, 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 front. We've worked on our front kicks, we're nice and warm now. Step, step, step. So I'm working quite high, just lower it here, just pick it out. That's for you, that's cool. Excellent. If not, guys, let's pick it up. Remember, legs are big muscles. Take a lot of oxygen to keep their muscles working and moving. So it's getting a bit harder now, lifting up nice and high. Up, 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 up. Keep going. Yes, indeed. Let's go. Up, 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 up. Few more. We've got it. Yes, we have. Alrighty, last one. Woohoo! Let's jiggy joggy it out. Okay, feet together. Let's rotate round, keep the chest nice and forwards. Step it out from here then, guys. Okay, basic punch. We've been with the beat, we might as well stay with it for a little bit longer. Fighting stance, 1 foot forward, 1 back. Make sure both feet can see the camera or me. Okay, we're just gonna straight punch here. We're gonna pick up the beat, okay? So here we go now with this, extending the arms. To make it easier, just use a shorter punch. It's easier to stay with the beat. Or we can work full range, which is obviously gonna be harder here. Shorten the range on the beat. So you can see, woohoo, I've got my hips going. I'm gently flexing the knees and ankles. Heel lift slightly, bringing the body in with this to strike. Good. So we can go long and faster, short and slower. We'll keep this going. I'm on the beat. We're on the money here this morning. I'm gonna punch and move. Woohoo, we're off. There, good, I can see you all now. Absolutely, that's it, keep it going. Straight punch, straight punch, straight punch. Loose and light, small moves to keep up easy. We can go big here. Hips, 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 hips. Good, let's keep it going. Shorten it when you get tired. Stay with the beat. We're all about the beat this morning, aren't we? Absolutely. Good, let's keep it going. Couple more. We got it. Yes, we have. Woo, woo. Okay, jogging out there. Loose and light. So I'm on my toes, jogging about, or we can just step it out here again. All right, let's imagine we've got that rope. We're gonna jump rope, or we can step here. Easy, step it and spin them arms, still working them arms, or we can take it up on the toes, like we do when we skip. Woo-hoo. That's good. Here we go. Okay, hold it there, take five then, gang, and then join me back on the floor here. Can I just, oh no, not that way, I'll go that way. Let's work the hips. I said we were going to do a bit of leg stuff, didn't I? With me then, let's support ourselves here. Our top leg, our kicking leg, we're just going to take it up and down, steady and strong here. Good, that's it. Let's keep that leg going then. Hop, hop. That's it, we're loving this. Good, legs, legs, legs. All about the legs, these kicking legs. Okay, hold it there. Let's bring that knee up and extend it here so we're driving that heel in to our target now. Strike, 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 strike. Really drive it down. Deep knee, we'll bring that knee up nice and tall. But strike it down, away, that's it. Keep it going, finish this side yet. No way, let's go. Hold it out, here we go. Let's work a circle now. Just like we're doing the outer crescent kick we did weeks ago now. Here we go, round, big circle. Loving it, hips are saying, oh God, I so love this exercise. Keep it going. Okay then, I will. Let's go again. Work it. Work it. Nice one. Couple more. Here we go. And again. Yes, sir. Last one this side. Woo-wee. That was a bit of a break, wasn't it, that one? Here we go. Other side then. Find your place. Up we come. Let's really amp it up now. Drive it up. Whoop. Up we come. Up again. Nice work. Excellent. Go, go, go. Let's get it up now. Up we come. Ooh. Up. Liking it. Keep it going. Here we go. We're going to change. Just pick that knee up and really drive that heel down towards our imaginary target here. Up and down. And down. Good. Strike, strike, strike. Keep it going, really drive that leg down. Down we come, down we come. Down here. Kick, kick, kick. Just hold it long and strong, big circle. That crescent kick is what we're working here. Round we come again. Loving this. Woo. Excellent, guys, let's go. Hop and around. And again, hop, 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 few more. Yes, we can do it, of course we can. Round we come, last one, drive it round. Good stuff, take your time getting up. Grab a little drink there if you want. Ooh, and back to the beat. I'll just take it easy, finish your drink, and join me in a second. Starting to get hot. Don't know about you guys. Should have opened the window before I started. Woohoo! Right, let's see if I've got enough room for this. Whoop, this way, no, this way. Yes, we got side kick. So I'm going to lift up that leg. So there's a lot of hips. We've done hips on the floor and glutes and bum. We're going to work it in a side kick now. So I'm going to pick up this knee, kick it that way, put it down. Change the weight on my feet, pick up this leg and strike. We'll just make sure I wasn't going to put my foot through the wall, which I wasn't. Here we go. So one, double tap with them feet. Two, three. Okay, so I'll start nice and steady with this one. Again, easy is just here, guys. Easy is here. That's fine. Absolutely. If you've got the range and strength, we can come up nice and high. Excellent. So we're just kicking out. There you go. Really working these legs, using these legs. Excellent. Okay, I'm going to make this a bit more technical in terms of introducing a bit of a guard, if you like. So you just watch my hands as I transition into a balancing pose with my hands to a more of a guard. So from here then, okay, I'm just going to come across. You can see where I'm coming here now. One's coming across, nice tight guard. The other I'm bringing away from my body. Okay, so I'm working here. And keep this going. Gain your range. If you've got the height, that's good. Pick up the knee, extend that leg. And down. Other side. And down. Good. Up. Loving it. Up. Up. Good. We'll keep these side kicks going. So I've not really picked up the pace. Just really concentrating on good technique. And allowing time to really pick up that knee and extend that lower leg as high as you can. Work that guard, just think about it. So there's a lot of core work with this as well to stabilize and hold here as I get that leg up. Okay, remember, nothing works in isolation. We need the body as a unit to work well to do this, because it is a big task to ask it to do. Let's keep this going. Don't care if you're getting tired in them legs, you keep going with these hips now. Let's work it, think core too. That's it, let's go, that's good. Yes, loving it. Up we go. One more each side now. Up. And again. Up. Okay, let's jog it out. We're on our toes. Let's have a little bit of a dance. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. We've got the beat. We've got the beat this morning. We have. Okay, bit of a combo then. So we're going into a stance facing the camera. From my guard, I'm going to come up for a high block here. So that's one. Two will be my rear hand straight punch. You see how I rotate it through with that and back. And then we'll use the leg nearest the camera for a side kick. I'll just come off angle slightly. So I've just turned myself so I don't put my foot in your face. Right, okay, so once again from here, one, two. As I did two, look, I came up on my toes. Heel lifted, knee naturally inward rotated as my hips came round. For our moneymaker, we've got the body in behind the punch. Drop that heel back, support on this rear leg. This knee comes up and then whoop for that side kick, which we've done a few of. So I'll start steady and easy then. From a guard, one, two, three, good. One, two, three, and again. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. I'll pick it up slightly. Just stay at my pace if you can, or work at your happy pace. We'll do a few more, and I just pick it up ever so slightly. Like this. One, two, three. And again. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. That's it. Working numbers. One, two, three. One, two, three. A few more this side. One, two, three. One, two, three. Last one. One, two, three. Let's have a shake out on the toes loose tonight. Okay, so we'll keep this jogging for a minute. We'll go back round and work exactly the same combo, leading with the other leg, okay? Oh, bit of a jiggy-jaggy. We're on it, aren't we? Let's do some little squats. We've done enough squats lately. Oh, nice and easy. Good squats, and just keep that back nice and straight. Right in the heel, stand 4 foot. We're good with this. Head and eyes facing forward. Right, let's relax there. So we were here. Let's switch to here this time. Once again, steady and slow for the first one. Rising block. Rear hand. Let me move back so you can see my feet. Rising block. Rear hand, and I've got that inward rotation, so I'm striking with my body. Hand is delivered. Boff, a bit like chucking the javelin, you know, where you chuck the javelin, the hips go first, then the arm. Otherwise, it wouldn't go very far at all, because the power comes from the body, the hand delivers. Whatever you're doing, punching, kicking, or if it's a sport related, whatever, it's the same principle here. Anyway, enough about that. What are we doing? We're doing a rising block. That punch we've just mentioned, coming back, transfer and weight rear leg to allow us to come up. for that side kick and back down. Once again, steady and slow here, guys. So, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's it. Just pick it up with me if you can. I'll do a few steady like this, and then I'll pick it up slightly in a second. But, you know, you just stay where you're at. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I'll pick it up slightly now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's it. Well done, gang. Let's keep this going this side then. 1, 2, up, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2 more times. One more. Here we go. 1, 2, up, 3. Let's jog it out then. Okay, let's have a little bit of a shuffle on the floor. We'll pick up that beat. Bit of a rest period now. So I'm just double tapping out on this mat. Up, low kick. Woo! Here we go. But we're getting dancing this morning, aren't we? We got a beat, that's why. Absolutely. Oh. Take it left to right. Oh. Oh. Excellent. We can work this kick into a little guard if you like, rather than shuffling it out here. Nice and low. We can pick the arms up. Let's work the arms. We'll come into some punches in the kick. We'll keep this going a bit longer. Just stepping out. Ooh, using that beat. That's it. Nice work. Good stuff. Super. So we're going to concentrate on our arms in a minute. Yes, we will. Punching, punching, punching. Okay, let's step it out again then. Back to our guard. Let's talk technical for a second before we start working. So, fighting stance, 1 foot forward and back. Like I often say, feet are offset, but both feet can see you or my camera. So I've got stability side to side, forwards and back. Where I don't want to be is here. As you can see, you can't see the targets. It's awkward and causes all sorts of issues here. We want to be nice and in line. Elbows in nice and tight, guard up by the sides of our face here. So this is our beginner stance, if you like. Let's just work it with a guard here. I'm just gonna bottom weave here. So I've extended this leg as I've ducked or dodged that strike, come down round up the other side. Eyes are always on the target. Don't come down here looking for low range from the waist, all right? We need to be strong in the legs. Back is nice and straight here. Okay, I'll pick it up slightly now. So as we're working, just focus on your elbows in, guard up nice and tight. So we're gonna work the shoulder muscles here to stabilize and hold the arms. Let's keep it going. So we come under, 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 under. Where we come. That's it, good. Excellent, super. Nice. Okay, we've worked the guard. Let's relax there, let's jog it out again. Let's take it into a punch pattern now. Alrighty, so from here we'll extend and back. Now I've got slight rotation as I generally finish slightly palm down and rotate to come back here. Alright, so this is working long. It's easier for you to shorten the range here as opposed to here. Okay, so I'm gonna work long range, long levers, but I don't fully extend. I always keep a slight bend at the elbow to look after my joint and work the muscles. So I just turn slightly off from the camera here. Here we go, so left and right, left. So just pick it up on me then, just straight punching. Again, I've just turned myself slightly off camera from the camera, but just make sure your feet are in a good position. You're coming from a guard, back to a guard. Punch, punch, punch. The body is assisted. It's rotating around, the hips are moving. This is good stuff, gang, let's keep it going. Good. Okay, I'm gonna turn and face you guys now. So, keep the arms working. Gently, gonna keep a nice fighting stance and shuffle towards that camera. That's it, keep the arms going. Gently shuffle, never cross the legs, small steps. Let's take it back. Elbows in, nice and tight, good guard. Let's shuffle it back, keep going back. Let's take it forwards one more time. Don't rest them arms. If they're getting tired, you keep on going. Good. Small step with each foot. Just sliding almost up that mat. Good. Let's take it back here now. We've got this. Let's keep it going. Keep the arms going. Okay. So I'm just picking up on that beat again. Like I said, it's all about the beat here. So I'm just striking to that beat now. Arms, 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 arms. Good. Let's go. Okay, I'm relaxing now. Relax the arms. Let's drop them out. Side to side. Ooh-wee. Yeah, let's do some stomach, shall we? Why not? Why not? Oh, I nearly forgot. It wouldn't be the same without scissors, would it? Right, yes. I nearly let you off then. You nearly got away with it. I'm in frame just. Okay, gang. We're here. We're scissoring. Short and sharp. You can just get me in. Let me lift my legs up a bit. Hands for support if you need to. If you're strong here. Woohoo! Do something else with your arms. We can punch as well. Oh, that's quite hard actually, to scissor and punch. Whoa, that's a combination. Confused that is. But we can do whatever you want. Okay, chop, 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 chop. No, we're not stopping yet. Chop, 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 chop. Okay, we ain't resting. We're gonna switch. Let's pick them knees up again here. Woo! You'll need the arms for this one. Bit of support. Unless you're a ninja. You can do it without your arms. Good. That's it, let's keep it going. Okay, let's relax it there now. Just make sure you can see me as you can. Let's lift our legs up or keep them on the floor. All we're gonna do now, guys, into the core, let's crunch it up. That's it, nice, good. Going. A few more. And relax it there. Take your time then. Up we come. Okay. Quick combo. We haven't got long left. Well, let's just stick three punches together. That's our jab, our hook, and our uppercuts. So we've got the jab, straight punching, the hooks, and the uppercuts. So a little combo. Static, we'll just work our hips from a static position. So we won't do too many and straight into a stretch. So I'll start easy and I'll go for it. Here we go. So it's jab, jab, hook, hook, uppercut, uppercut. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two more. Last one. Okay, jog it out again there. Nice work, guys. So, let's have a big reach up from there. It's that time of day. Big reach. And then we'll go over one side. Let's take it back the other. Let's relax the arms there. We've got a wall, grab a hold of it as we come up. We did a bit for the legs, let's stretch the legs out. Quad stretch. Okay, switch sides. Same again the other side. Let's pick that leg up. Let's bring it in. Nice and tight. Hoo-wee. Okay, hamstring time. The leg we want to stretch. We'll keep nice and straight. Flex the other one. Let's come down over this leg here then, guys. Feel it run at the back there, hopefully. We'll switch again. Other side. Okay, let's just extend the legs and then we'll flex one, keep the other nice and straight. Let's come down and hold here. Did a bit of inner thigh work there, didn't we? Absolutely, switch the other side. Good. Okay, come up, little shake of them legs. Last one we'll do. is for our forearm flexors and our bicep into the front part of the shoulder here. We're just going to gently grasp the fingers, bring them down towards the floor, hold it there. Okay, last one then, let's switch sides, other side. And ease and relax there. That is it, guys. We are right on time this morning. Fantastic. Thanks for joining in. And there's plenty on offer from all of us next week. So hopefully see you doing something, whatever it is. I'm back on Tuesday at half past 10 with Pilates from wherever I'm going to turn up. I have no idea yet. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Have a real good weekend. I'll see you all real soon.